All right, jury, you've heard from Parvati, Russell, and Sandra. You've had a chance to address them. You should have all the information you need to decide who's most deserving of the title of sole survivor and the $1 million that goes along with it. Tonight, you are voting for a winner. And the last time, it's time to vote. Jerry, you're up.
You work hard, you put family first, and you always stay true to yourself, and that makes you a true hero to me.
Say that we couldn't have asked for a better group of people to play in this 20th season of Survivor, Heroes versus Villains. Thank you. Parvati, Russell, Sandra, the 9 votes inside this urn are about to make one of you a millionaire. But you're going to have to wait just a little bit longer. I'll see you back in New York for the reading of the votes. But it was months ago when I said it, and now that this season has aired and I've had a chance to listen to the fans tell me, literally on a daily basis, the consensus is really clear to me that this is one of, if not, the greatest season we've ever had. So kudos to you guys. Very very tough game. There were a lot of reality shows. There is no show like this that forces you guys to live in these elements and compete with the mental challenges that go on a daily basis. But now it comes down to this. Three people in this heroes versus villains season. All villains. Parvati. Russell. Sandra. And 9 votes from your jury. The jury has spoken. I'm now going to read the votes. I'll remind you in case you've forgotten. These are votes for a winner. Here we go. First vote. Parvati. Sandra. One vote Parvati, one vote Sandra. Parvati. 2 votes Parvati, 1 vote Sandra. Sandra. We are tied again. 2 votes Parvati, 2 votes Sandra. Parvati. That's 3 votes Parvati, 2 votes Sandra. We're tied again. Sandra. 3 votes Parvati, 3 votes Sandra. 2 votes left. 3 votes left. Sandra. Thank you.